everybody. Welcome to X-Rated Radio Show. I'm your host, Truck Driving Diva. And the X in X-Rated stands for extra, and the R stands for real, raw, and ratchet. And today, episode, I'm bringing to you Pissed Off or Popcorn. This is my episode, the episode where I do movie reviews on Netflix, and when I have time to go to the movie theater, which is hardly never. So I basically stream TV shows and etc. And I will give you a review and let you know if I am pissed off and want to throw my whole phone through the window, or popcorn, I would like to continue to watch and see some more. So today I'm going to be talking about Squid Games. Now, I'm not going to go into the names of the actors because I probably can't pronounce it anyway, but it's a Korean movie. And when I first clicked, and it's on Netflix, and when I first clicked on the movie, I was like, I seen the captions. So I'm the type, like, anytime I see captions, I'm ready to turn it off. If I want to read, I'll read a book, okay? So I don't do the caption movies, but I said, let me give it a shot. So I continue to watch. And when I tell you, it got good, and I'm not going to go into it too much to give you too many spoilers, but it's basically a movie about a Korean baby boy. If you ever seen a movie Baby Boy with Tyrese, where he's living with his mama and he don't want to get out the house. His name was Jody. Yeah, it's a Korean version of Baby Boy. And he living up in his mama house. He ain't got no money. His mama giving him money to do stuff. Mama like 102 years old, still working, because her son ain't got no job. He got a gambling problem. He's spending all his, I don't know, he got issues, okay? So, he living with his mama, ain't got his own crib. I don't even think he had a girlfriend in the movie, you know. So, he gets caught up into a situation where he has a gambling addiction and he owes some money. So, long story short, he gets kidnapped and taken to some type of off-campus, like Hunger Games situation, right? And they all there, and they got this big bowl of money in the sky, and everybody there is basically in debt. Spoiler alert. They're in debt. So basically, the movie is showing you what people will do when they are in debt and desperate for money, and they do some ruthless things, y'all. Okay, so it really it's a series, it's a mini series. I binge watched it. I don't want to give too many spoilers, but it's good. It gets a tad gory. They start speaking English, so it's not totally captioned. Let me throw that in there. And the review I give it is a popcorn. I wasn't pissed off, y'all. It wasn't whack and it wasn't trash. So yeah, I liked the movie. It was pretty good. Check it out. It's called Squid, S-Q-U-I-D, Games on Netflix. So that's all I got for y'all. So please like, share, and subscribe for more movie reviews, celebrity news, whatever I want to talk about. Just tune in, y'all. TTYL, people.